two tips to help with acid reflux. Quick anatomy: mouth, esophagus, lower esophageal sphincter, stomach. If you suffer with acid reflux, try having smaller meals. But if you have smaller, more regular meals, there's less chance of things refluxing back out. You can elevate your head when you sleep.
Esophagus, stomach. If you lie flat, there's more chance of reflux. But if you elevate your head with a couple of pillows, there's less chance of reflux. Thanks, gravity.